How do you determine and implement a game plan for optimizing soil health in land that has been sitting vacant for over 10 years? In this episode, we'll hear from two generations of organic farmers about how they combine conservation tillage with soil testing technology to build and verify healthy soils.
There's a lot of research out there about soil health and a ton of technical information, but none of it does us any good unless we can see how it actually takes place at the ground level. My name is Tim Hamrich from the Future of Agriculture podcast. Cool Planet and I are gonna travel the country and capture stories about how land stewards and growers and farmers are actually developing their own soil health and how that impacts their lives and the food they're growing for you. We're here in Soledad, California, talking to Israel Morales Sr. and his grandson, Christian Morales. Maybe Israel, if you could just start off by telling us, just generally speaking, about your operation.
We started out this company about around 5 years ago. We want to do some organic. And we started out with a small ranch and we want to develop the soil. Some of this soil, there was 10 years without the crop. It was just left and weeds because the condition of the soil is more gravelly, decomposed granite, so it's not the candidate for farming. So we come in and we start working this ground to bring it back like a farming, a regular farming. So we have a special way to do it that we've been doing it for a long time.
Israel then walked me through how he uses conservation tillage to make the most of his soils.
We do four passes. First pass, it'll come down one ripper with a pole shank and it goes in the center of the bed. Then we come back another operation that we do two shanks on this bed and we rip whatever is left. So we got wind, so we break in on the bottom of this and also break in the side. And then we come back with a bar, kind of clean up the furrows and bring in the dirt inside. And then the fourth operation, we have a reverse tillage, which will turn reverse. And what it does, it'll get all the solid, all the heavy rocks and everything goes to the bottom. And then the dirt goes on top, that's what you see here. So that'll give it a chance to decompose, to break down food for the microbes, and also some organic matters, to build this soil with the organic matter. Then we'll come back and open it up when it's time. We don't want gases to escape. We want to keep those gases into the bed, into the longest we can. And then when we break it down, we don't disturb the soil, we just push it back, plant on it, like you see.
Tell us about when you first came to the farm. What was your role then?
Basically, I was here to help him. Mm-hmm. And then before I knew it, within 1-2 years, I figured out he was helping me. And I started listening to my grandpa and figuring out what he had to teach me, and it became super interesting from there. My grandpa is kind of like the genius, knows everything that's going on, knows everything. So he knows about like the moisture with the hand, and I can get a soil moisture probe, put it into the ground, and it sends it to my computer. And then another thing is like testing actual soil, like, and seeing what's actually in there with the microbes, diseases, and oxygen level and just everything. I'm actually able to see what's really going on there. And then I'm able to tell him, hey grandpa, you know, the oxygen was down on this last field. And then for some reason, these two things were up. And we actually did this and we running into problems and I saw it on the microbe testing. And he was like, okay, I'm gonna change something. So he changed something in the tillage. And then when we came back and tested it, everything was good again, it was balanced. So it was like we both were working together pretty good.
You have to balance your soils. We need 68% calcium, 12% magnesium, and we need so much nitrogen to grow. Your soils have to be in balance.
Just wrapped up an awesome day today with JV Farms Organics in Soledad, California. They talked about the three P's of farming, which are people, planet, and profit, and how they go about implementing those principles in their farming operation. Awesome day here today in Soledad, California.